CTAC provides supports to young men and women in the city school district, those who are leaders, potential leaders, those who may have struggles for families that are in crisis, and we help support the young men or young ladies in the school district. We address the social emotional needs of the student in hopes that they become a little more stable and encouraged, and so therefore they perform better academically and socially throughout their day in school and in life.
CTAG stands for Closing the Achievement Gap, but what I'm most proud of is that it's mostly about building relationships. It's social-emotional learning. It's the opportunity to close the gap between academic world and real-life issues and just the stuff that maybe science and math doesn't cover. We have great teachers who do great things for academic world and the academic side, but we also need spaces where our students can talk about the personal side of what's happening in their life and what's happening with their friends. So CTAG is a very special opportunity for many students to have that relationship with an adult who knows what a lot of their experiences are like.
The program started, and originally it was designed for ninth grade black male students. There was plenty of national data that showed black males were graduating 50% less than their counterparts. But very quickly we learned that the information that we deliver is actually good for all of our students and also good at every level. So we brought in other people to work at our middle school levels with CTAG programming. And then we brought in adult women to work with young ladies for CTAG programming. And then at the same time, we also realized that it was good for white students, Asians. It didn't matter about their ethnicity or background. We knew this information was good for everybody. So we opened it up to all of our students.
We know for sure that girls have different needs than our boys do and our young men do. And so that's where, up at the high school, Ms. Cowan is there, and she continues on with the high school component. So she talks a lot about young womanhood, and she talks about college, and she talks about real life. And on this level, we talk a lot about how friendships play an important role and how outside influences impact the decisions that they're making and the choices that they make. And so we just work to make sense of it all.
What we found out now that we've expanded down even to fourth grade with the relationship building and the interactions that we have, that I'm blessed enough to be able to begin for our program, that by the time they leave me after 2 or 3 years, then we see a much stronger young person, a much more confident, capable young person, someone who can communicate. And you don't win every battle, but you see a more encouraged young person who knows that I have to just get up and give today my best effort. And they're staying in school, and that's the important piece.
CTAG are a group of teachers that are role models, and they really help to be that communication with the community members and, you know, our students. And they help students to understand why their time here is important. So yes, they do work with a lot of students that need that message, but again, just through being role models and their communication with all students, they really help to address that message. You know, why is your time here important?
Well, actually, I started when I was in middle school. I came over to West in the seventh grade from Elida, and that's when I actually joined CTAG. It taught me a lot of responsibility, how to become a man, how to grow and evolve, and how to handle a lot of different situations, and most importantly, responsibility. It's just a really great program, and if I wasn't in it, I'd have missed a lot.
Relationships are core in CTAG. It's absolutely core. It means that a student and that CTAG facilitator has created a safe space to talk about the things that are most important to them.
You know, if they can communicate how they feel, communicate what they need, and then be able to cope with adversity, I think you have a pretty successful young person who can handle almost anything that happens in a school day. They are able to focus on the goals that they have, be it college, military, workforce, or just having an idea of what they want to do and knowing that there's multiple ways to get there.
We can't sugarcoat issues when it comes to helping them develop their lives. So yeah, we get very, very realistic in CTAG programming, but it's a process, it's a way that we do it, and there's programming that we use to make sure that everything falls into place. But we definitely get very realistic.
Once you help them normally that first time, once you win with them, and what I mean by win with them is we're coaching them to their victory. We're not doing it for them. We're really a program that pushes self-sufficiency. We want them to be able to do the work, but we're just going to be behind making sure we're pushing and cheering them on. Then it becomes a lot of, as they grow more confident as teenagers and getting into the high school level, and I walk up and I see them engaging with either Mr. Peterson or Mr. Miller or Ms. Bradley or Calvin or Coach Griffin. I mean, it's just a beautiful thing to see, because you see a totally different person than who I met maybe as a fourth grader.
I think if we have influenced any of our students in a positive way, then CTAG has been a success. If they know how to build the components of how to build a healthy relationship, then CTAG is a success. If they are more respectful of themselves and of others, then CTAG is a success. So I could go on and on about what makes CTAG a success, but I think the greatest thing is just knowing that we've had a hand in creating a positive future for our students and for our families of Lyman, Allen County, and the state of Ohio.
They know for the rest of their life, oh, I can call Ms. Cowan, I can call Coach Griffin, I can call Mr. Miller. And to this day, we still get that. I've had students from 10 years ago still call me, still text me, still wanna go to lunch. So it's that impact that it's just amazing. It is.
I'm sure that every school, certainly in Allen County and even in the state of Ohio, could benefit from a program like CTAG, because it's building the relationships that sometimes are just not had. We know that our family dynamics are changing, and CTAG can be a help in that. So I would tell somebody who is unaware of what CTAG does is to reach out and talk to somebody. That's our greatest asset, is to be able to say, hey, tell me what CTAG is about, and all of the coordinators are more than happy to shine a light on what CTAG does.